Hey there, what's going on? I'm Rich DeMuro with CNET TV, and this is theCUBE Week in Review. We're taking a look at what made tech headlines for the fourth week of February 2007. But let's start with this weekend's Academy Awards. Why do you watch? Survey says 54% of you enjoy the movies and like to see the recognition. 46% want to see those actors and actresses. Force of habit for some of you. Fashion, always a big draw. And 29% just love award shows. It's tough to keep a secret, and PricewaterhouseCoopers should know. They've been keeping Oscar's finest under wraps for 73 years. A secret group counts the ballots from 6,000 voting Academy members by hand. Keeping tight-lipped about those winners until the big night, I bet it's pretty tough for them. Moving through the queue, XM and Sirius rocking the music world when they announced plans to merge. The $13 billion deal affecting 14 million combined subscribers. The merged company promising better content choice and cheaper devices. XM and Sirius gearing up for major competition from HD radio, iPods, and mobile phone music. Two industry heavyweights settling differences over a trademark they were calling Mine, Mine, Mine. Apple and Cisco agreeing to share the iPhone name in a top secret arrangement. The suit filed in January after Apple announced plans for the anxiously awaited iPhone, a combination iPod and cell phone. Previously, Cisco announced their line of iPhones, which route calls through the internet. Apple originally called the lawsuit silly. While it's really tough to find clips from Viacom on YouTube, the parent company of MTV, Comedy Central, and Paramount will post tons of free programming on Juiced. Juiced is TV 2.0 with thousands of hours of programming. Viacom will provide movies and shows including Real World, Punk'd, The Surreal Life, and more. Juiced comes from the guys who invented Skype. It's copy-protected full-screen TV for your computer with add-ons including message boards, news tickers, and instant messaging. We will rock you, Nintendo's Wii at the head of the video console pack, the next-gen system, January's bestseller. According to numbers from the NPD Group, Wii sold nearly 450,000 units, followed by the PlayStation 2 with about 300,000 units, the Xbox 360 selling 294,000 units, and the PlayStation 3 with 250,000. Gamers salivating over rumors galore. Some say there will be a PS3 price drop, while the Xbox 360 might get a bigger hard drive, HDMI port, and a black finish. Finally, the site of the week, click to customize. Image Chef serves up personalized pictures, hot and fresh. Super simple and fun to use. Choose a picture, add your text, and Image Chef spits out your custom image just like magic. Tons to choose from, and sharing is a snap. You can even send pictures to your cell phone for cool customized wallpaper. Artwork like a pro, and you didn't even have to sit through one Photoshop class. Don't you love technology? All right, remember, CNET TV is the place for tons of tech video and where you can catch theCUBE all week long. I'm Rich DeMuro in New York City. Don't say I didn't tell you so.